That song is about Jesus. That song is about Jesus, actually. And you sang it.
That's why I sang it.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, what else is there to say?
It's a beautiful song.
Yeah, I was in love. I was in love with Monica Daneman. We were together. That was the first year we were together. But, and I wrote that song in her flat in Düsseldorf. Yeah. I was never quite happy with the arrangement. I thought I didn't find a good ending. Maybe one day I have to do that, you know. Now I'm better with endings. Back then we used to fade them out and stuff, you know. But
we did for many of the songs in those days.
And then when you play it live, you have to find something.
Exactly.
Well, the story of He's a Woman, She's a Man is actually quite simple. We at the time, we were signed with RCA, and we had to do a promotion activity in Paris. So we were invited to go to Paris, and of course, being young man, we drove with six people in the Mercedes, and because of being young, we drove in the red light districts, you know, looking at all the girls there, and one woman I saw, and I put the window down, and she came to the window from the car and put her head in there with a very dark voice.
I'm not a lady, I'm a man. But she looked beautiful, you know, so, and I guess it was inspiration for Herman.
So we know, obviously, this is a transvestite, but looked better than all the other women there, really amazing, you know. So immediately the line came in my head, he's a woman, she's a man. This is how the song started.
I was thinking about a song which has different kind of rhythms in a different way. This guy, and then the band down, ba da down, ba da down. This kind of thing I was working. Maybe this is a song which is more from the head than from the heart, because rock hearts, fast songs, they are more coming out of jamming. I most often jammed in my little studio, in my little flat where I was living. I was jamming and got these riffs, and or maybe on tour. Mostly, I had always a tape recorder with me, and before we go on stage, warming up, I always found, oh, the great riff, I have to record it. So, immediately record it. And when we came back from touring or from the concerts, then I was listening back to the stuff. So, and then I remember, and then I was using at elements, and sometimes your mind tells you, oh, maybe this fits good with that, and then you have a great combination.
Turn out to really like a powerful song, especially when we played that song live.
Good riff.
Great riff, and yeah, I think Rudolf did the music, and Herman and me wrote the lyrics, and it was one of those hard-driving songs that especially when you play a song like this live, then you find the extra energy and the extra power this song needs, you know.
Thank you. sky.